Hello. Today I'm going to show you how to play Vulture. One sec here, let's set it up. So when you play and moving around, what you'll want to do is you've got your space bar, which gives you a big flap, raises you up really high. Like that. That's right. And you've got your E, which will give you just a little, and it'll keep you afloat. Q makes you go down to wherever your mouse is facing, and from that, what you want to do is you will press space and hold Q to extend the range of your movement. So we'll go ahead and start first, but press space and then hold Q, looking relatively up away from the ground. Now, I'm pretty low hunger, so I'm probably not going to survive this swimming. Don't have a whole lot of time to connect things. I'll do our best here. As a vulture, you can also eat and stuff. Which is quite helpful. If you press F, and then when you're close to the ground, you'll start to wobble on it with your wings there. And that's good for traversing the lower altitudes if you want to chase something. But I prefer to stay in the sky while I'm hunting. With R, you can actually ground take. So you can pick cookies up with R, just like how you can as a wizard. Or you can hold R to pick up things that are larger. You get a pretty large grab there, as you can see by the grab there. You really only need to be near the head, and then holding on to think about it, you can easily move it to your time. This nest is much easier to find. Alright, so looking at this, there is a nest for vultures, mainly for vultures right up here. Lovely, it's nice and green, spacious and large. will probably weigh you down with their spit. Unfortunately, ooh, don't want to have that. Nope. You gotta be careful. Sometimes the vultures are good. Because all you really have to do is fly up a little bit and smash them into the sides of trees and things. Pretty easy. It's pretty simple. I tend to only really collect the larger corpses for the store. It's just a personal preference though. Because the larger corpses can give you easily 3, which is 4. Hunger pips if you eat them, you know, entirely and don't miss the limbs and everything. It's pretty hard to do. Lizards are bleeding. It's pretty dangerous to attack them because you could get caught up in their bite when they're trying to eat the thing. When you're trying to grab it, it's a little bit of a better option, but I still would try to recommend it. Not be done. Again, personal preference, that's up to you. Whatever you want to do. So, as you can see, you know, space, hold Q, space, hold Q. What I do sometimes is I will do B and Q, which will kind of give me more distance while staying at the same height. Okay, so those yellow lizards are gonna know I'm here now. Not ideal, but at the end of the world. You should move away from the commotion before you eat, just so you don't get any white lizards sneaking up on you, or the buddies of the yellow ones. They could also do that. So we're gonna gather more bodies for the storm here, and I'll show you how to survive the night as a vulture. You don't want to choose any of these low-lying vulture nests because lizards will see you going into them. You want to pick ones far away from where you're hunting, again, because lizards will... I'm not about to build my nest. So... Now I have to go and get more... Something you will have to deal with is if you are away from your nest for a long period of time, sometimes you'll get people coming into it. So you just gotta learn to maybe hunt closer to your nest if you're not too confident. But I don't know. kinda, and everything. You can get a very large amount of food very quickly. There's a dead vulture right there. Very good source of food. I'm gonna grab that on my way back. Sometimes from a distance it's hard to tell which nest is yours, which is why it is a good idea sometimes to build. I just realized I was going to be doing the same thing. Sometimes I get a little confused when trying to run this thing. See, there we go. He didn't do anything I accused him of. Such a pain. Anyway, the point is, Vulture is easy if you know what you're doing. Thank you.